Honorable Kendapa, thanks be to the girl. You have proven to us that you are married. Only married men can have side chicks. And unfortunately, the girl has come out to speak that he is your side chick. Sir, keep having sexual intercourse with this girl because it is more sex that can keep this girl for you. Other men complaining, they want the girl's number to use the girl. I beg you, follow your heart. So, as for your wife, she should shut up because it's an opportunity.
This man is crazy. He's crazy. Telling you.
Okay.
It's not official. He's very, very crazy.
Okay. All right. As officially I am crazy, I'm surrounded by equally crazy people. The young man pointing finger at you is an equal man who wants to have sex with that girl we saw in the video. Can you get a video call where a big man, they will say, can I see the whole pajamas? And he drops the phone now. You are sweet. These things are done by young boys. But if a young girl can request your whole thing and you can show, even Titi, before he got married, he didn't have this opportunity. Honorable Kendapa, forget about these boys. They are making noise about what you have got with this girl. But this girl who brought the thing, she's announcing herself as a child side chick just because they want other people to come and chop the thing. Ladies and gentlemen, side chicks are not announced because they are not qualified for the system. They are used for the meantime. So you, this girl who brought your video out, I don't know whether you brought it or your phone got spoiled and it came out. But the sad news is that this life we are living, learn to live a secretive life. Life is good when it's secret. It's not when it's exposed. Ladies and gentlemen, life is very important. All side chicks, I salute you wherever you are. If you are a side chick this afternoon, me too chem out. Hey, side chick, unyampo. They wear panties to match with Bryson. Go and check record.